The news at 9 o'clock. This.
Hello, Paul Jones here with another hour of Rhythm and Blues. And an extremely interesting and varied selection, though I say so myself, including a contrasting back-to-back and a bunch of new and new-to-CD releases. Another item in the obituary column, I'm sorry to say, but plenty too in the survivor columns. Time now that we had some live music recorded specially for the programme. Brett, Marvin and the Thunderbolts are our session guests this week, and they start off with something which is an adaptation with extra bits from a song by Cousin Joe Pleasants, Too Many Hot Dogs. Lovely stuff. Now, who was all that? Well, Brett Marvin and the Thunderbolts, of course. And the vocal on that particular one by Jim Pitts, who also was giving us that saxophone nonsense there. Keith Trussell on Zobstick and Graham Hine on electric slide guitar. A little bit of a connection with last week's session guests, actually, because Ruthless Blues, needless to say, boast the harmonica and vocal talents of Stevie Smith. And Stevie Smith and Graham Hine used to be in a band together that played regularly at Dingwalls in London when I used to hang around that particular venue in, I suppose, the mid-70s. Anyway, two more from Brett Marvin later on, and a bit of biog stuff and a couple of dates and all that sort of business. Walking Blues. Stuff version of Walking Blues there. Brett Marvin and the Thunderbolts with Brett, alias Pete Gibson himself, on vocals on that particular track, and Keith Trussell playing his electric ironing board on that one. In fact, it was about 1969 when Brett Marvin took over Studio 51 Blues Club, an important place which had connections with the Rolling Stones and Ken Collier and all sorts of other greats of British music. And over the years, he presented an extraordinary collection of people there, from Howlin' Wolf and Big Boy Crudup through to the John Dummer Blues Band and the Groundhogs. In fact, it went out of business in the 70s, and just recently, last October, I think it was, Brett has opened up the club and started it again. At the moment, it's in abeyance. That is not a small village in Mississippi. It's sort of not happening. But it will be happening again, and a very important thing it is, too. Its current venue is Larry's Bar in Mercer Street in Covent Garden, and it takes place on Sunday afternoons from 2 until 6. Useful stuff. Another one from Brett Marvin and the Thunderbolts before the end of the show. Brett Marvin and the Thunderbolts tonight. Phonograph Blues. Phonograph Blues, Graham Hine on vocals and delectable slide guitar on that particular track. The entire group, Pete Gibson on vocals, Pete Swan on bass guitar, Taffy Davis, keyboards, mandolin vocals, Keith Trussell, zobstick and electric ironing board, Jim Pitts, saxes, harmonica, banjo, vocals, John Randall, drums, washboard and percussion, and Graham Hine, electric slide guitar and vocals. Thanks very much to them for an excellent session.
Cell phone. That's my mobile. number eight, just you be.
For a moment.
Tough times,
once I had a good job, paycheck every week.
I wanna go out dancing every night. I wanna see all of those all bright city lights. Want to do everything that I've been told. Got to hurry up before I grow too old. I'm gonna go out dancing every night. I'm gonna see all those bright city lights. Gonna do everything silver and gold. I've got to hurry up before I grow too old. I'm gonna take a trip round the world. I'm gonna kiss all of those pretty girls. I'm gonna buy everything that I ain't been sold. I've got to hurry. Before